The Jewish Community Alliance is hosting a community gathering in honor of Eiffel Gilyana. Gilyana went missing 1 week ago today after being separated from a group he was canoeing with near the St. Augustine Inlet. His body was found Tuesday in South Potavieja Beach. The event for Gilyana is tomorrow at 3 p.m. at the Jewish Community Alliance's San Jose Boulevard location.